the North Pennines today at Weardale, a place called Westgate. Meeting up with the tiffin trotters, and we've been going out walking with each other for about 20 odd years. But we're doing a nice 7-8 mile circular route today over the dales, and the sun's starting to come out. Sun's over there, the clouds over there, and guess which way we're walking? Right in the clouds. Either way, while it's out, I'm going to enjoy it. Railway lines, if you take the lead that was dug out the mines up here. Unfortunately the railway line is no longer here, but it gives us a nice pleasant walk. And on a day like this, it really is a pleasant walk. I think we've been walking about 5 minutes, I think we're lost.
We need to be
Oh, there we go. We found the path. We're not lost.
Where are we going?
Very easily missed it, to be quite honest. A very pleasant walk so far. I really enjoy it. The clouds seem to have moved in the right direction, away from us. Sun's out, so more than happy with this. Really enjoying it. And it's good to catch up with their friends again, here on the news. I'll tell you something, it's pretty rough walking on these mines. All the way along. So it's absolutely glorious so far. Mike, who was leading the walk, was up on the dales yesterday. He says, whatever you do, bring plenty of clothing. It's absolutely a Baltic, so we've all done that. He turns up in shorts, quite rightly so. No, it's bloody lovely. There's a shower going down the dale, so hopefully it keeps away from us. We at the back again. I think they're waiting for us. I better move. Lots of deserted old buildings here. It's very bleak, it's very desolate. An absolutely gorgeous place in the summer. But by God, in the winter, when the snows come, you're stuck up here. Past them cows there, got the evil eye from them. Horrible bloody things. Anyway, up my eyes in mud. Really pleased to clean my boots before I come out. On the Weardale Way there now. I've got another field and we've got more cows. the cows have got calves with them. We've got a dog with us. The calf got the other side of the fence, and now he's got round there, but either way, Let's get through. Well, managed to get through the field with the cows in. All safely, thank goodness. I've said it before, I'm going to say it again, I hate the bloody things. So that's the destination down there, Rookhope. We're going to go around there, make it a circular walk. There is a pub down there, so I don't know if we're going to stop. Let's see what everybody wants to do. Fingers crossed it's open.
But the light's on.
It's shut. I've been looking forward to wetting me whistle. And well. Really looking forward to a nice Sunday dinner and a pint of cider. In the Rookhope Inn, instead, we've had a sandwich and a cup of cold juice. In the Rookhope bush shelter instead. Not the same. The rain started. Heading back there now, and the way we walked around, we were lucky with the weather, but we were sheltered coming through the dale. We're going over the tops this time on the way back, so a lot more exposed. That's where we came from. Don't know if you can see it in the gloom. And the mist coming in there now, the rain coming down, and the wind getting up. Bloody wind! Oh. All good fun. It's rough up here, is it not? I'm looking forward to a Sunday dinner when I get in. Wind is bloody Baltic. Woo! Nice to meet up with all work friends again and catch up with all the gossip. I'm out again next weekend with Mrs. Mellman. We over the Lake District, stopping up at Cockermouth one night in the Premier Inn. So we'll have a couple of walks, no doubt. But thank you very much for watching, and hopefully we'll see you on the next one.